Okay, here we go. We're going to do scientific test. If burnishing copper foil heats it up. All right. So let's take a sampling of the temperature. 63 degrees. And we're going to burnish. And we'll be very generous with it. And immediately test it. 63 degrees. All right. Maybe we didn't press hard enough. Gonna really press hard. And burnish hard. We want to see that foil heat up. No. Still 63 degrees. So, myth busted. Burnishing your foil does not heat it up. Thank you for watching.